Bitcoin was always going to happen.
We're in the Jurassic Park of Singapore.
50 years ago, this wasn't here. This is what good policy can achieve in a short period of time.